Hello, I'm Sharon Bolt and I'm the founder of Good Dogs. I'm a dog expert who's been featured in more than 35 different newspapers, magazines, TV and radio stations, and I'm regularly featured on BBC Radio Sussex and Surrey. I've created a series of videos for people who want to become professional dog trainers, giving tips on how you can become a dog trainer, how to work with animals, and how to have a successful dog training career. During this video, I'd like to talk about dog trainer certification and whether you need any particular qualifications in order to become a professional dog trainer. Well, the short answer is no, you don't. Currently in the UK and US, there are no official governing bodies that regulate dog trainers or dog trainer courses, which means that no dog trainer certification is legally required in order for someone to be a dog trainer. Now, if you live in a country other than the UK or US, please check to see if this is the same in your country. Now, the fact that there are no legal requirements or qualifications needed in order to become a dog trainer may sound a bit scary. But people who embark on a dog training career without experience and knowledge rarely last very long. So with this in mind, it's crucial that the dog trainer course that you choose has glowing reviews, is credible and well established. Choosing a dog trainer course that offers certification after you have successfully completed the course is naturally preferable. Here's five other tips about what to look for when choosing the right dog trainer course for you. Number one, the course must teach dog training methods that are kind and humane, which means no shouting or hitting the dog. Number two, if it's an online dog trainer course, it's imperative that it includes both theory and step-by-step video demonstrations showing exactly how to do the dog training methods that are taught. It needs to include how to understand a dog's mind, as well as how to resolve the main unwanted behaviours that we see in dogs today, such as pulling on the lead, barking, aggression, jumping up and separation anxiety. If it's a dog trainer school that you attend, it's important that it includes real life hands-on dog training experiences as well as theory. Number three, make sure that the dog trainer course offers both dog training tuition and in-depth information on how to set up and run a successful dog trainer business. Number four, look for dog trainer schools that include advice on how to build your confidence and positive mindset, as having these qualities are vital to your success. And number five, that there is ongoing support offered after the course to help you with your dog training career. Now, becoming a dog trainer is certainly a great choice for people who'd like to work with animals. With the increased number of dog attacks and dog bites and dog owners at their wits' end with their dog's unwanted behaviour, there is certainly a demand for more professional dog trainers and an opening for the right people to have successful dog training careers. In order to help you with your dog trainer career, I've written an ebook that you can download for free, which is called Three Simple Steps to Becoming a Successful Dog Trainer. Now, these steps consist of number one, the vital part your mindset, beliefs, and expectations play in becoming a successful dog trainer. Number two, the essential part dog training knowledge plays in becoming a successful dog trainer. And number three, The crucial part that business and marketing strategies play in becoming a successful dog trainer. Now, during the book, I explain about these three areas and give you tips on how to get on the right dog trainer path. I also reveal the secrets on how I first became a professional dog trainer. I hope you're not too shocked. Now you can get the ebook now by clicking on the link if it shows on the screen or in the description box below.